Good afternoon. Welcome to the Monday, April 25th, 2016, Harupa Unified School District Board of Education Special Meeting. We'll start with a roll call, please. Here.
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 And Ms. Chard, would you lead us in the flag salute, please? Thank you. And we will go to public verbal comment. Mr. Little.
Mrs. Schmidt, board members, Mr. Duchon. I come before you this afternoon to ask, why is the district proposing to add a director of college and career readiness? And why at this time? I assume it is because the duties as described in the posting are extensive and current administrators already have too much to do, and this would be an onerous burden for any one of them to take on. I am not here to dispute whether or not the position is warranted. What I would like to do is discuss the disparity between this action and what is happening with my members. For 2 years, I have told the district that the burden and workload on my members has increased. The response I have received is, we know. We are in a transition, and things will be harder for a few years. When I ask what we see as unnecessary tasks be eliminated, or give teachers more freedom to proceed as they, the classroom experts, see fit, I am told, no, this is the road we have chosen, and we are not changing. In fairness, minor changes have been made. Things have lightened the burden somewhat. But the fact is, teachers are still overworked, and we don't have the luxury of adding more helpers as the district does. Over the past 2 years, the district has created and added positions for a new assistant superintendent, a new coordinator of special education, a new risk manager, and now a new director of college and career readiness. This year, the board has seen presentations on and or recognized the dual immersion program, the 100 mile club, elementary programming and robotics, middle school STEM students, secondary animation award winners, and the elementary string music program. I ask, who has worked with the students to help them achieve these accomplishments? Was it an administrator? No. Do any of the administrative positions I've mentioned work directly with students? No, it is teachers. Teachers are going above and beyond as they always have. I'm here asking you to remember your teachers, to remember that student achievement and success is dependent upon your teachers, to respect and support your teachers. Thank you.
Thank you. Ms. Elzig, would you report out from closed session, please?
Yes, thank you. In closed session, the board voted with a 5-0 vote to appoint Roberta Pace as the Director of College and Career Readiness. Roberta, congratulations. In closed session, the board voted with a 5-0 vote to appoint Cheryl Hood as Early Childhood Education Specialist. Cheryl? The board voted in closed session with a 5-0 vote to appoint Monty Owens as the next principal of Patriot High School. Monty? The board voted with a 5-0 vote in closed session to appoint Nicole Diaz as Director of Transportation. Congratulations, Nicole. The board voted with a 5-0 vote in closed session to appoint James Wandry as elementary principal, and his site will be announced at a later time. Congratulations, James. And the board voted in closed session with a 5-0 vote to appoint Denise Hernandez as elementary principal, and her site will also be announced at a later date. Congratulations, Denise. Thank you, President Schmidt.
Thank you, and congratulations to all of you on your new positions. And next we'll move to the action session to approve job description and salary range for Director of College and Career Readiness, Mrs. Elzig.
Thank you. There's a growing demand for graduates who possess a college and career ready technical skills, knowledge, and certification. The district has strong CTE pathways at all high schools, and our middle schools are beginning to develop career pathways as well. In addition to coordinate CTE programs, the Director of College and Career Readiness would direct and coordinate regional occupation programs, ROP, California Partner Academies, Tech Prep programs, Work Experience, AVID programs, and AP Capstone courses. The Director of College and Career Readiness would also address the growing demand for student internships, dual credit, and matriculation to college and career. And it should be noted that this position, we have received a grant for the next 3 years. Each year is over $1 million grant, and this position will be paid fully by that grant as coordinator of this program. It will not be taken out of LCFF base, supplemental, or concentration, and it will not affect our ability to give increases this year. Thank you.
Thank you.
Make a motion to approve.
Second. Motion by Mr. Mendez.
Second.
Second by Mrs. Chard. Questions or comments? Call for the vote, please. Motion passes 4-0. I'm sorry. I need to go back to school. Motion passes 5-0. And with that, we will adjourn the meeting. Thank you, teachers, for coming. We appreciate, and we do hear what you're saying, but we all, as you can tell by the vote, feel that this is an important position for the direction of the district at this time. Thank you. And we are adjourned.